guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we are reacting to Budakel featuring Katrina Velarde, and this is Balang Araw. Okay, well, before we do, start off and get subscribed if you haven't already. Click the bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. Guys, you need to click Karuski right now. And this is Bugoy and Darrell and Michael Pangilinan. So anyways, guys, let's check this out. And obviously Katrina. Oh, she's really pregnant. For a second, I thought it was like that dress. Oh. Is this the original song? Man and Mariah Carey. I love all of them when they collab. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, never mind. My voice is not even close to the toenails of each of them. But anyways, that was really beautiful. I think their voices are super, like, how do you say this? They're used to singing together to the point that their voice are sim not similar, but they are so used to each other that they know where to fit in with each other's voice types. And that's what I love. Their voices are so amazing. Like, the three guys, they always like, they have a channel together, they sing together all the time. So it's given that they have like amazing like a harmonization. And then we have Katrina, who does like a lot of collabs with them, so she can fit in right in the mix. So it's like I said, it's giving me like the Boys to Men with the three guys. And then we have this Katrina's voice as Mariah with her whistle. Ah, it's just perfect. Just super, super perfect. This is the Filipino Boys to Men Mariah Carey collaboration. But anyways, let me know what you think. Maybe I'm over exaggerating or what, but that's what I feel like. So let me know your opinions. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave it in the comment section down below what other videos you'd like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below. So that's my social media link. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.